Hey, what's up, my 2A fam? It's your girl, Who That Babe, back again with another concealed carry. How do you conceal carry? There are so many different ways that you can conceal carry, and mainly for you women. You know, we wear different outfits. Our outfits are not always the same. And today what I'm going to show you how I conceal carry in this outfit I have on today. So it's gonna be outfit of the day, conceal carry. So, as you see, I have on my cute little shoes, red, white, and blue. I did the right red, white, and blue thing today. Go cop this shirt. Inbox me. Support the channel. Anyway, it'll be greatly appreciated. I'm in red, white, and blue. I have a t-shirt on, an oversized t-shirt. And you can't tell where I am concealing. Now, can you? Gave you an idea. So, this is my concealed carry. I am wearing high-waisted jeans. And my concealed carry of the day is my SIG P365. This is one of my concealed carry also. I'll switch them up. Yes, it is. It has ammo. Because it's my EDC in the magwell, and it's nothing in the chamber. It is clear. But yes, this is my EDC concealed carry. Right here. And this is the holster. It's not one of those handy dandy fancy holsters. This is the name on it. I got it from Academy Sports. And with this concealed carry holster, you can wear it not concealed. You can switch this little thing right here and put it on the back and you would be open carry. But I got it for concealed carry. But yes. Now, the next outfit of the day, concealed carry.